said that a lot of people are calling his victory a fluke a couple of weeks ago, and he wanted this matchup against Drew McIntyre. Well, it's a blindfold match.
Drew has been on a losing streak as of late, but like I say, I put this guy in my fave five, and I say 2012 is going to be his year. Let's see if he can get past Santino tonight.
He may be fired after tonight.
Maybe. Maybe not.
I mean, again, McIntyre has to win this match.
Blind fate tonight for Drew McIntyre.
It was a blindfold match.
It is a blindfold match.
The thing is, you can trip the
come from the getting blindfolded.
They gotta be kidding.
Oh, this guy's a fool. And he's the assistant to our general manager.
Santino's done some great things since becoming assistant to SmackDown general manager Theodore Long.
Okay, name one thing.
Like what?
And what has he done?
Well, he's implemented that we have pasta and catering all day long.
Well, you'd like that with your four chins. What else?
Santino feels the superstars need to carb up throughout the day.
You see this picture. Right?
Santino is going to bring more divas, he told me earlier, to Friday Night SmackDown,
sure.
Which is good.
Sure. Yeah, look at this. McIntyre and Santino in a blindfold match.
And while you guys are having fun, Drew McIntyre's entire career hangs in the balance in a blindfold match on SmackDown.
Dude, I always hated being in these type of matches, man. You can trip over your opponent and lose. Anything can happen in a match like this.
It sounds like when you do your commentary, you want a blindfold. But anyway, look at Santino trying to... look at him using the WWE Universe unfairly.
Santino looking to strike blindly with the Cobra. Looking for snake eyes.
Cobra see well in the dark.
Now the action spilled to the outside. I don't know how these guys are finally back in the
ring. I was just wondering the same thing. I mean, they can both get counted out right here.
Swinging blindly, I mean, literally in this matchup.
But it was like a 6'5" swing. I mean, come on.
Oh, man. McIntyre's got a bad right arm.
I think he better poke his hand right there, though.
Hey, look. McIntyre gonna sneak peek there as the referee trying to avoid the Cobra from Santino.
Oh, no. Well, that didn't help. It's like the blind leading the blind in there.
Santino relying.
That's a great idea.
The universe trying to find Drew McIntyre.
That's a great idea right there.
And the unblinded Cobra.